When the fire starts, the flames spread, and things start burning to the ground, you'll ask yourself, how prepared or unprepared are you? Have you trimmed the trees, picked up the leaves, and cleared all the flammable debris? Did you clear a zone at least 30 feet from your home? It's best to work in unity with your entire community. Is your emergency supply kit packed? Are your documents safe? Does your family have a plan and know what to do? Because when the flames come your way, you need to be ready. Stay informed. Check for updates. And if you're told to go, grab your bags and hit the road. Don't dilly-dally or waste any time. Your life could be on the line. Now, if the fire gets near, try not to panic. Do not be frantic. Go as low as you can, covering your mouth and nose. Once the flames are out and the smoke disappears, do not go home until you hear the all clear. When it's time to clean up, put on some gloves, a mask, and long sleeves. It's a good idea, most definitely. So before the fire starts, the flames spread, and things start burning to the ground, get prepared. Make a plan. Practice what you know, because a wildfire can happen anytime, anywhere, even close to home. Get started today. Go to ready.gov/prepare.